checking in, checking in. I am back on my travels again, heading to Australia again. Third time this year, I was in Melbourne,
then Perth.
Now I'm going to Brisbane, and this time I'm flying first class. It's going to be dope, can't wait.
First time I've been in first class, so very much looking forward to seeing what that's like.
You know, you got things that are bucket list things, you know. One of the things was riding a horse. Another thing was going on a jet ski. My other thing was flying first class. I'm about to do it, so I'm not going to pretend I'm not excited, because I am very excited. Cannot wait. And I'm going to show you guys what it's like. I'll try and get a good review of Emirates first class. Yeah.
Hey guys, so we are coming into land at Dubai, and it's been a 6-hour flight. I'm going to show you what first class lounge looks like, and then I'm going to give you a review of what first class looks like. I didn't get a chance to review on this flight because I was tired. But on the next flight, I'm going to show you everything.
Okay guys, so I'm in the first class lounge, and one of the main perks that I like is free magazines. So I'm going to be reading that. The lounge is huge, and I mean huge. You saw that map that I just showed you? Well, look at this. Just to give you an idea of how big the lounge is, I've been walking for at least almost 5 minutes, and I'm still not at my gate. All the lounges have gates, so you can go straight to your plane, go straight to your seat, which is awesome, so you don't have to come out of the lounge and go back and queue up. If you've got kids, the lounge has a children's play area. How cool is that? And also, PlayStations. Another great thing about this lounge, they have a spa. See if I can squeeze in a massage for my flight. When you fly first class, you get a free 15-minute massage at the timeless spa. That is a very big perk. 15-minute massage. Be right back. I just finished getting the massage. It was dope. I cannot explain how much better I feel. That was awesome. So I've had some food, and I'm now leaving the lounge. I'm heading to my gate. Time to go. Bye-bye, Dubai. Before we take off, I'm going to show you what you get. This bag. I don't know what it's for. Extra large slippers for my size 12s. Extra large pajamas. Duvet. You also get the following.
Writing kit.
Itself is touchscreen. Choose what you want to watch. Information. You can even watch the plane from the plane. You can see everything on here and there. Right now, I'm looking at the view from underneath the plane. And now, from the plane. View from the front, which is just blue skies. Okay, this is truly a first. I'm about to have a shower on a plane at 35,000 feet. Okay guys, so this is the shower. And it's actually quite spacious. More spacious than a little hotel showers I've been in. Okay, this is how much running time I've got. I think they said it's 5 minutes. So 5 minutes after I press the button, that will start to go down. 5 minutes to shower. That's enough. Oh,
all done, and I still had 2.5 minutes left. I'm done, I'm fresh, I'm clean, and I feel great. This first class service is amazing.